The battalion stayed in position along the causeway there the remainder of the afternoon of June the 10th, and were unable to do anything. Within miles two was a column of fire along each side of the road. They were under heavy fire from these places over this area. We stayed there during the night, and about 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock, the Nazis bombed us with two planes, which fortunately were soon gotten by our own Air Force.
Thank you.